Hey guys, it's Jane. Welcome back to my channel. In today's lesson, we are going to learn some important phrases that you need when you want to give directions in Japanese. So let's get started! Guys, if you haven't watched my video about asking for directions in Japanese, please watch it up here. So anyway guys, before we start, I wanna share with you some very important phrases that you need when you want to give directions.
Go straight, go along, masugu iku. Go straight, go along, masugu iku. Turn right, migi ni magaru. Turn right, migi ni magaru. Turn left, hidari ni magaru. Turn left, hidari ni magaru. Around the corner, kado ni arimasu. Around the corner, kado ni arimasu. Traffic lights, shingo. Traffic lights, shingo. Go past, sugite. Go past, sugite. Cross, wataru. Cross, wataru. Between, manakani. Between, manakani. Behind, ushiro ni. Behind, ushiro ni. In front of, across from, mukai ni. In front of, across from, mukai ni.
Now that we've learned some important phrases in Japanese for given directions, now let's use these phrases in context. I'll give you three situations. Let's say you wanna ask someone if there is a nearest bookstore. So this is how you say it.
Sumimasen, chotto tazunete mo ii desu ka? Ii desu yo. この近くに本屋はありますか？ありますよ。この道をまっすぐ行ってください。一番目の信号を右に曲がって、本屋は右側にありますよ。すみません。ちょっと尋ねてもいいですか？いいですよ。この近くに本屋はありますか？ありますよ。この道をまっすぐ行ってください。一番目の信号を右に曲がって、本屋は右側にありますよ。
The second situation that I have for you is, let's say you want to go to a pharmacy near you.
すみません。ちょっと尋ねてもいいですか？いいですよ。近くに薬局はありますか？ありますよ。あの角右に曲がって、約メーターぐらい歩いてください。薬局が左に見えてきます。すみません。ちょっと尋ねてもいいですか？いいですよ。近くに薬局はありますか？ありますよ。あの角右に曲がって、約メーターぐらい歩いてください。薬局が左に見えてきます。
The third situation that I have for you is, let's say you got lost. You have a map with you and you want to go to this famous cafe, let's say Morino Terasu, and you want to ask someone for directions. This is how you say it.
Sumimasen, ikikata wo tazunete mo ii desu ka? Ii desu yo. Kono cafe ni ikitai no de, kono chizu wo minagara oshiete moraimasen ka? Ima koko ni imasu. この道をまっすぐ行って、三つ目の角を右に曲がると、 すぐ右に見えます。すみません。行き方を尋ねてもいいですか？
いいですよ。
このカフェに行きたいので、この地図を見ながら教えてもらえませんか？
今ここにいます。
この道をまっすぐ行って、三つ目の角を右に曲がると、すぐ右に見えます。
今日はこれで終わりです。I hope you learned something from this video. If you like this video and if this video helps you, please give it a thumbs up and also subscribe as well. So that's all for today. See you in my next one. Bye!